गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, आई मानसी भगत बैक अगेन फॉर गिविंग यू इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट ICSE बोर्ड इंडियन सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन। वी नो दैट व्हेन पीपल हैव टू मैनी चॉइसेस दे मेक बैड चॉइसेस। दीज डेज यू सी सो मैनी चॉइसेस अराउंड फ्रॉम क्लोथ्स टू मूवीज एंड इन दिस हल्लाबोल द एजुकेशन सेक्टर हैज़ नॉट लेफ्ट बिहाइंड फॉर श्योर। Nowadays, the confusion doesn't limit to which school to search for your kid. It has branched further to which board to choose, CBSE, IB or ICSE board. Are you confused about which curriculum to select for your kid? That's why I am here. Just sit back, relax and take a cup of coffee and see my this video. ICSE board. At the start, let me tell you that ICSE board is misnomer, means incorrectly applied. There is nothing like an ICSE board. Rather, the CBSE equivalent here is the Council of Indian Certificate Examination, CISC. It is a private body that was founded in year 1956 to set and adapt the University of Cambridge examination system to India. The inaugural meeting of the council was held on 3rd November 1958. In December 1967, the council was registered as a society under the Societies Registration Act 1860. In 1973, the council was listed in the Delhi School Education Act 1973 as a body conducting public examinations. About CISC. This body conducts three examinations, namely ICSC, Indian Certificate of Secondary Education exam for class 10th, ISC, Indian School Certificate for class 12th, CVE, Certificate for Vocational Education exam for class 12th. The CISC board has equal focus on languages, science and art and encourages students to choose across diverse topics, subjects for their class 12th exam. Main benefits of CISC are wide recognition of board results across colleges in India and even abroad, equal focus, language, art and science, more choice and freedom to students in deciding final subjects, reasonably prevalent across India. Now about ICSE board. ICSE board is the Indian Certificate of Secondary Education, which was set up in 1958. It was established with the purpose of replacing the Cambridge School Certificate Examination and replacing it with an All India Examination. The ICSE Council was registered in 1967 as a society under the Societies Registration Act 1860. It was listed in 1973 under the Delhi School Education Act of 1973 as a body that conducts public examination. According to the new education policy adopted in India in the year 1966, the ICSE board has been granted the privilege to conduct examination in India in the English medium. Features of ICSE curriculum. The curriculum is designed in such a way that it balances academics and extracurricular activities that encourage students to pursue the skill of their choice apart from academics. English is considered as the recommended language of instruction with no exception. Literature is given equal importance with other subjects that encourage language development of the students. These days, literature is gaining back its popularity and being multilingual will certainly prove beneficial for the child in future. The board also includes art education as a part of its curriculum, which improves visual spatial skills in the kids. ICSE also implements theme-based learning, a technique that identifies the skills of the child and encourages him or her to learn through various projects and experiences. The teaching process is quite interactive and constructive, involving every child in the process by identifying the intellectual potential. Last one, the teacher-student ratio is less compared to CBSE and State Board, which promotes individual attention to each student. Now the comparison between ICSE, CBSE, IB and the State Board. ICSE is more practical or skill-based as compared to the CBSE and the State Board. This board follows more or less the same stream of subjects as CBSE with a few addition and more focus on literature, while IB has a completely different set of the syllabus. One of the important differences is that ICSE board has prescribed set of textbooks as CBSE and state boards as opposed to IB, International Baccalaureate. Now some benefits of ICSE board. The ICSE board syllabus is all-inclusive that promotes holistic development of the students. Since the ICSE curriculum framework includes art education and focuses on literature as much as maths and social science, it helps students with more inclination towards these subjects and with the intention of pursuing them further. The teaching learning methodology used in the curriculum is more project-based and hands-on, thus actually helping the child improve its problem-solving capability and learn the subjects from the core. Also, ICSE students have an edge over other children in terms of their command over English and grammar. Moreover, school affiliated to ICSE board offer good facilities as compared to other schools also. Now, some disadvantages of ICSE board. Syllabus might be too extensive and difficult as compared to CBSE and state board, especially when the grades get higher. Students from ICSE school cannot be admitted to non-ICSE schools. Since ICSE is still a niche in many parts of the country, it becomes quite difficult to find an ICSE school or an ICSE qualified private tutors if you are new to city. Since the facilities offered by these schools are luxurious, the teaching methodology used for modern and the staff is highly qualified, so the school's fees are generally high as compared to CBSE state boards. Furthermore, since the curriculum is more project-based, it is more exhaustive for the working parents to keep up with the number of projects the child gets from the school and help with the same. And the last one is, in India, CBSE is the most recognized certification. ICSE is recognized by a few registered institutes only. Now comes to the conclusion. This sums up the article from the objectives of ICSE board to the pros and cons of ICSE board. This board provides education and a learning environment that promotes holistic development of the students. While on the other hand, it is expensive for the pocket, it is important to consider all the pros and cons of the curriculum that best suits your child's personality and intellect, and then start your school search. Thank you for listening to me. Thank you and have a nice day.